There's not going to be too much to say. So we have been in detailed discussions with the rail delivery group for the train operating companies, and we are working jointly towards a revised offer for their section of the dispute. And we've agreed that over the next couple of days we'll continue to work on that through discussions, and we'll see what comes of it. And that's all we can say at this time, I'm afraid.